Sure.
Living the dream. After moving to the United States from Lithuania in 2001, he met his wife, Monte, had a good job as an electrical mechanic, and by 2010, they had their first child on the way. Iggy and Monte had settled just outside of Chicago, and life was good. Then, Iggy went to the doctor.
This is a really special piece for me. There are heroes among us, and in this case, it was Jared Bonacusi, a local Westchester University football player who saved a man's life. But beyond that, Andy Talley, the Villanova football coach, continues to save lives through his Andy Talley Bone Marrow Foundation, which I have started to become a part of. So I was very passionate about this piece, and I knew in order to get the word out, I would need a powerful voice and a powerful personality, and I'm thankful for Michael Barkamp for getting involved in the foundation as well. So Michael. And then Jared and Brian, and then of course the people who put it all together behind us went through hours of video and said, we're going to make this happen. And Justin and Brian both were fantastic in getting this whole piece together. So thank you, all of you. This is a group effort, right?
I like her outfit.
And that was Michael Edwards to present this evening's first student award.